it's going to be unbelievable. It's just going to be unbelievable. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Well,
we hope that, I mean, a lot of people, they come to church mass in our little building. They feel like they're in a dungeon. They have to sit on folding chairs sometimes. But to me, you know, if you want to go to mass, you go to mass. It doesn't matter. But a lot of people are put off by the fact that they're in that dungeon and they have to sit in folding chairs. So we hope that the people that are Catholic but aren't practicing will come back to church.